If you live in the suburb near grasslands, you're at risk of fire. If you live directly next to parks or paddocks and a grass fire starts, walk at least two streets back. Once there, stay alert and monitor conditions. Grass fires are unlikely to spread into built-up areas. Don't drive. Visibility may be poor. Accidents are likely and you could block emergency services. Be prepared. The reasons why are black and white.
Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.